If you are struggling with the issue of hormonal acne or excess facial or body hair, then this video is just for you. Hi, I am Dr. Jayashree Ramana. I am a nutritionist and holistic wellness coach. I make videos on skincare, hair care, and all other health and beauty related content. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and also tap that bell icon. So today I'm going to quickly talk about a tea which is excellent for balancing our hormones that are responsible for causing those monthly breakouts or pimples, the excess facial or body hair, and sometimes irregular or painful periods, which all are the symptoms of PCOS or PCOD. So this tea is called spearmint tea. Spearmint is a variety of mint which has been advocated by Indian Ayurveda since times immemorial to address a number of health issues. And spearmint is one such variety which has been researched enough to bring about hormonal balance in females. So today I'm going to talk about how exactly spearmint tea works to give us those amazing health benefits, including healthy skin, who can use this tea, how and when to use this tea in order to get the maximum benefits out of it. So let's begin right away. You know, spearmint tea is packed with so many antioxidants and has got antibacterial properties, which helps to raise our immunity. And a strong immunity means you keep all the diseases away from you. Spearmint tea is a wonderful stress buster. It has a refreshing smell and helps to calm down our body and relax our muscles. And when your stress is lowered, you experience a better health and obviously healthy skin. It helps to relax or soothe your digestive tract and cleans your stomach, aiding you in better digestion. And better digestion, as you know, is vital in order to have healthy skin. Besides that, this tea is packed with so many vitamins and minerals. It has got loads of vitamin A and vitamin B, both of which are crucial to have healthy skin. It also has got lots of iron, and you know, this is how it helps in anemia also. It helps to lower down your blood pressure. It has got a lot of manganese, calcium and magnesium, all of which are very important to have healthy skin. It also has got anti-inflammatory properties as well as salicylic acid. So you can even use this for preparing a paste, apply it on your face, and it will help to relieve your acne, because salicylic acid, as you know, helps to clean up your pores of all the dirt and the gunk, giving you clear skin. But here obviously I'm talking about the internal consumption of spearmint tea, because if you want to get rid of your hormonal problems, be it your acne or facial hair, you have to address it internally. External remedies or external treatments can only give you relief for some time, but you don't want a temporary or instant relief. You want a permanent and long-term solution. So spearmint tea could be that solution for you, but you have to try it out. And that's because spearmint tea, the best benefit of it is that it helps to lower down your male hormones, especially in females. Several scientific studies have now uncovered that spearmint tea brings down the level of testosterone in females and also helps to raise follicle stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone, both of which are crucial to bring about ovulation. And when we have balanced hormones, we experience regular periods, and that means healthy skin and also no excessive hair. So you definitely need to give it a try. In my personal experience, when I tried spearmint tea, I did not experience the benefits right away. But when I took it for a few days, I experienced a definite reduction in the inflammation of the breakouts that I was having. It did not completely clear up my skin, let me tell you frankly. It brought about the redness, it brought down the redness and the inflammation, and therefore I continued to take it for some period. Even in my health coaching practice, I have recommended it to several women, and many of them got completely relieved of their acne after consuming it for 3 to 4 months. So we all are different. It may not work the same for you as it did for another woman, but it definitely helps to bring down the inflammation, especially the facial hair has been shown to dramatically get reduced by the regular consumption of spearmint tea. What matters is how exactly you're consuming spearmint tea. I have seen several people recommending spearmint tea, but not all of them talk about the way it should be used. You know, spearmint tea is a herb. You cannot use it just endlessly. You have to be mindful of the way you're using it. You need to cycle it during your menstrual cycles in order to extract the maximum benefits out of it. So if you have a 30-day cycle, you should start consuming it from day 25 and take it till day 30, and then again from day 1 to day 5. So that means 10 days in all. Day 25 to 30, and then day 1 to 5, that is during your periods also. So within 30 days, you are taking it for only 10 days, and the rest of the 20 days, you are on a break. This is how you do it for 2 to 3 months and then conclude whether it really works for you or not. It has worked amazingly for several women, and for me, though I did not have excessive facial hair, but for acne, it gave me only partial relief. But for you, it might act even better. So definitely give this a try. And if you have PCOS and if you are not getting your cycles regularly, in that case, I would say you can choose any one week of the month and take it continuously twice a day, and that's it. And after that, observe what happens to your body, give a gap, and then start it again. Give a gap of at least 21 days in between, and then you can start all over again. This is how you should use spearmint tea, else you might get the side effects also. Again, there is absolutely no guarantee that it's gonna work for you. But for 8 out of 10 women, it does work wonderfully. Even if it doesn't clear up your acne 100%, it will definitely help to bring down the inflammation, provided you also take care of your diet and stress levels. You might be curious to know whether it works for males or not. So, frankly speaking, it has not yet been tested on males, nor have I tried it on any of my male clients. Sometimes males also have high testosterone levels, and that is responsible for those breakouts on their skin. So if you are a male and wanting to give this a try, be sure that you go slow and do not take it more than once a day. Take it only in small quantities and take it for a week and see how it works for you. You never know whether you might have found a good solution. Now let me come to where you can purchase it from. See, I tried the brand called Sorich Organics, but there are several other brands available on Amazon India. Some of my clients have used other brands like the Indian Chai and so many others. I will link down some of the brands in the description box below, and you can decide on your own. But be sure that you go slow with this tea and do not take it more than once a day. And if you experience any kind of side effects, then you need to stop it right away. Let me know as well how it works for you. Share your feedback in the comment section below. I hope it works as wonderfully for you as it did for so many women out there. This is how we can share it with others. Share your results in the comment section and let others know how well it works for you. And I will look forward to see you in my next video with some more interesting content. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.